hitters for Dayton. Each team with opportunities unable to come through in the fourth as Crook drives him to deep left field. Martin moving back. He's on the track. He looks up, and it's gone. A solo home run for Narciso Crook. And that's the easiest way to avoid the defense getting the best of you is do it yourself, driving one to deep left center field. And Crook ties this game at one with his sixth home run of the season.